विलियम शेक्सपियर। बैप्टाइज्ड 26 अप्रैल 1564 टू 23 अप्रैल 1616 वाज एन इंग्लिश प्लेराइट, पोएट एंड एक्टर वाइडली रिगार्डेड एज द ग्रेटेस्ट राइटर इन द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज एंड द वर्ल्ड्स ग्रेटेस्ट ड्रामेटिस्ट। हिज वर्क्स स्पैन ट्रेजेडी, कॉमेडी एंड हिस्टोरिकल वर्क्स बोथ इन पोएट्री एंड प्रोज। William Shakespeare wrote 37 plays, with most of them labeled as comedies, histories, or tragedies, and 154 sonnets. Romeo and Juliet is a tragedy written by William Shakespeare early in his career about two young Italian lovers whose deaths ultimately reconcile their feuding families. It was among Shakespeare's most popular plays during his lifetime, and along with Hamlet is one of his most frequently performed plays. Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Romeo is mesmerized by Juliet's beauty. He says she teaches the torches to burn bright. She seems to hang upon the cheek of night. She is a rich jewel in an Ethiop's ear. Her beauty is too rich and rare. Romeo also says she is like a snowy dove dancing in the troop of crows. After the dance is over, he would make his rude hand blessed by touching her hand. He has never seen a true beauty till that night. According to Juliet, Romeo comes upon the wings of night. For her, he is day and night. She asks the night to give her Romeo. He is whiter than the new snow. Romeo comes on the raven's back. When Romeo dies, he should be cut into little stars and fixed in the sky, and thus he makes the face of heaven so fine. Then all the world would love the night and stop worshipping the garish sun. Thus, Juliet immortalizes Romeo. Have a look at one mark questions. Juliet is compared to a rich jewel in. Ethiop's ear. Who in Romeo and Juliet is compared to a snowy dove? Juliet. Whom does Romeo address as yonder lady? Juliet. How does Romeo want to get his rude hand blessed? By touching Juliet's hand. What does Romeo want to do after the dance is over? Romeo wants to touch Juliet's hand and make his hand blessed. The phrase "new snow on raven's back" refers to Romeo, who is described as garish in Romeo and Juliet? The sun. When, according to Juliet, would all world be in love with night? When Romeo is cut into little stars and fixed in the sky. When, according to Juliet, would Romeo make the face of heaven so fine? When Romeo is cut into little stars and fixed in the sky.